In this tutorial, I'll show you how to convert a SVG file into this render image in 6 minutes. The idea is to separate the letters and the outline from the SVG group, extrude them, and apply emission materials. I'm using cycles with 16 samples, but I would recommend everyone to use at least 128 samples. Let's import the SVG file. I'll share the download link in the description below. I'll select the SVG shapes and scale them like this. By the way, if you don't see the SVG import menu item, please activate an add-on. Let's separate the text objects by shift selecting them, and typing M to put them to a new collection. If the shift selection is not working well, just type M to put the ones that were selected first into a new collection. Let's separate an outline shape as well. I'll add an emission material for the text shapes. For some reason, the material went to the outer shape instead. Let's correct that. I'll extrude the text shapes a bit. Let's create a background plane. I'll use a node wrangler add-on to apply a set of brick PBR images. Select the main node and Ctrl, Shift, and T together to add them. I'll add a point light between the SVG shapes and the background plane. I have added a glare composite node. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.